Jason, Arizona, how are you feeling?
Thank you.
How you feeling to your song? Thanks for coming. It's very nice to be here. It's wonderful to see pretty much a full house. Right? Here's a good one, see, this is very close. I've got all my trust in you. She might be absolutely mental. So just watch it. This, we have an album called I Like It When You Sleep Through Your Soul. Ridiculous. This tour is in celebration of that, so we're going to play songs off it. George, take it away. I like this song, it's called Paris. Thanks. Good, how are you? How's everything in? How's everything in Tucson outside of the show? Looking all right? Life treating you well? I don't really have that much. I've stopped reading the news. I've just stopped it because it just, because it's mental. I imagine he's still a dickhead. You know what we're talking about. Actually, that's quite a juvenile rhetoric. That is not the rhetoric that we need. What we need is compassion, and we need to not be patronizing. That was childish of me. But this song, in its essence, I suppose, is a bit childish. It's a bit naive. It's a bit student-y, sat around talking about that kind of thing. Because the thing is, it is as simple as the fact that if we have a universal kind of law or oath of compassion that goes across all cultures and all creeds, and we just make sure that we're compassionate, everything would actually be alright. And it's kind of as simple as that, and that's what this song is about. And this song in particular, this evening, goes out to the LGBT community. I know there are other ostracized and disenfranchised communities, but if you want to buy any merchandise this evening, the stuff that has the pride flag or anything remotely gay or affiliated with the LGBT community, all of the funds will go to LGBT community charities. Anyway, this song's called Love It. So. Thank you. That song was about belief, and it was called If I Believe You. It's very straightforward. This song is called one thing, but it's about something very different. It's all very clever. See? Metaphors.